Welcome to Swift Solutions.
All right. If I may be so bold, now,
Golly.
Yeah.
Now listen here.
No. Thanks.
You have my thanks. Now,
what?
Well.
So, Roland, get up to much last night, did you? Meet with any interesting characters?
Last night? I don't know what you're talking about.
Spare us your lies. You're a traitor, man. Fixing to leave our little kingdom behind for bigger and better. Don't bother to deny it.
Roland? Surely not.
Surely so, lad. Or did ye think it a coincidence that our precious resources only go missing on this treacherous dog's watch? And what of the shady fella in the cloak he met with this past evening? Just an old pal come for a chinwag, was he? I'd like to hear ye explain that little lot away, Mr. President.
Mistake. Mustn't there, Leander?
One should not rush to judgment on the basis of hearsay alone, but I must say this does seem somewhat irregular.
What?
There you have it. Now sling your hook before I sling it for you, you scurvy swine.
So that's how much trust I've earned, huh? Good to know. Maybe I would be better off someplace else. Someplace my talents will be appreciated.
He as good as admits it.
So long, Batu. Evan.
Roland! You can't!
Not even the slightest attempt to defend himself. One cannot help but wonder if Batu's suspicions were well-founded.
Well, now.
Blimey.
No.